On to Russia now, where opposition activists have called for another protest after at least 1,000 people were detained last week. It was one of the biggest crackdowns in recent years against the Russian opposition, which is increasingly decrying President Vladimir Putin's grip on power. The demonstrators are also protesting against the exclusion of opposition candidates from the Moscow City Council. These are the latest images that we're getting to you from Moscow. Since mid-July, Moscow has been the center of mass protests calling for fair elections. On the 17th of July, the authorities had refused to allow 57 opposition candidates to stand for the Moscow local parliament. The candidates included allies of Putin's top opponent, Alexei Navalny. And 10 days later, on the 27th of July, nearly 1,400 people were arrested during the second rally, which was broken by baton-wielding police. Russian courts have also placed 88 people in provisional detention and fined another 332 for their alleged involvement in sparking unrest. Opposition activists have called for another protest after at least 1,000 people were detained last week. It was one of the biggest crackdowns in the recent past. The demonstrators are protesting against the exclusion of opposition candidates from the Moscow City Council. There have been a string of protests that have been organized centered on the demand for free and fair elections. The authorities have refused to allow as many as 57 opposition candidates to stand for the Moscow local parliament. These candidates included allies of Putin's top opponent Alexei Navalny, and nearly 1,400 people were later arrested during another rally, which was also cracked down upon by the police personnel. Russian courts have so far placed 88 people in provisional detention, and they fined more than 330 people for their alleged involvement in sparking unrest.